Texas from the Scottish shore. He came down to fight in the Mexican War. MacGregor was the piper at the Alamo, the piper at the Alamo. His name was John MacGregor, defiant and tall. He played through the siege 13 days in all. He played through the madness of the bloody fight. He played through the sadness on the final night. He came down to Texas from the Scottish shore. He came down to fight in the Mexican War. MacGregor was the piper at the Alamo, the piper at the Alamo. He played for the defenders as the sun did rise, with hope and glory shining in their eyes. And though the line was broken, he played so well. He played for Texas as the hero's bell. Came down to Texas from the Scottish shore. He came down to fight in the Mexican War. MacGregor was the piper at the Alamo, the piper at the Alamo. Ghost of MacGregor haunts the mission walls. And if you listen carefully, on a winter's day, you can feel his spirit, you can hear.